recording? Moving to the new house. What do you think, Jordan?
I think the house is going to be bigger than last time.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Steve?
Yeah.
Do you think so?
Really?
Yeah.
What happened to your head?
Haven't you heard it got shredded?
Oh,
now, can you go
okay. This is going to be fun. Wait, what are you looking at, Jordan?
They make like more than they make like 100,000 a year.
What are you looking at, Jordan?
That's why I want to come here.
You're looking at the news?
At least the
news. What the heck? Whoa.
Yeah.
Is that breaking news? Zombies are back? Wait, the zombies are back?
Nova pays like over $5,000 to continue education. So like they pay you, they give you that money.
What's that in the road? Guys.
What's that?
Where are we?
Where are we?
Wait, what the heck? Mr. Steve, where are you?
We should go inside because it's raining.
Yeah, we should.
Whoa.
It's so cool. We should go inside.
Did you notice Mr. Steve and Jaden is gone?
Yeah, that's kind of weird. I don't know what happened. I think they got taken or something. No, that's what we should be looking for.
I got a map.
Where do you think we should go?
I don't know.
We should go to the shuttle, see what's happening there.
Yeah, look at Mr. Zombie.
Oh my goodness. Well, good thing I brought this.
Was the night shining on your put your lips on mine and love the aftertaste now. I'm a ghost, I call your name, you look right through me.
You're what about the zombies?
Oh yeah.
And what about Mr. Steve and Jaden?
We'll find them. Let's just go right now. Huh. Wonder if this is still ignitable. What the heck? This is never gonna stop. No. I need to get my gun. Hold on. Okay. I think it's dead.
I wonder where Gabe is.
What? Where is it? It's gone.
What's going on?
The creeper, it's gone. I don't know what happened. It just attacked me and I fainted.
Wait. I said, where's Gabe?
The zombie, it's gone. I don't know what happened. We have to go. Come on. Let's go. Should we get something to eat before we leave?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we should get something. Huh? We're sneaking in. Let's make sure no one hears us. Okay. I think in here is good. Yeah, we should go to sleep.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's fall asleep. Good night. How did you electrify him?
Well, Mr. Steve Fitzjordan, he put a chip on him. Attack! But can you defeat the second one? Attack! No! My minions are they're all dead!
And now it's your turn. Mr. Steve? I'm sorry. Let's hope this chip will never have to be used again. Yeah. Your life. You guys were robots. He controlled you. It's not over yet. He's dead, but his ghost is still living. He's gonna possess something soon, but we can't let it happen. Are you guys with me?
Yes.
You know how it is. Hands in the middle. Now the count of three. Zombie killers. You ready? One, two, three.
Zombie killers!
We're back in the game. Let's go get that spirit. Come on, guys. Okay. Let's go. Get ready. Let's battle.
This will be good. Ha ha ha. Oh, yeah. What was that? That's an example of what we need to fear. His spirit is still out there even though we killed him, and we need to get it out of our lives. So are you guys with me?
Yeah!
Let's do this. Mm-hmm. Let's go to bed, wake up, and then we keep on traveling to try and find this and stop it. This is it. Let's go. Come on, guys. Come on. Let's go. I'm skipping. Oh, yeah. Hallelujah. Oh, yeah.
What the heck? What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
What's happening? Where am I?
I don't know. Here I am.
Have a seizure. Yeah.
What happened?
Close him in here. Hold on. He's still in here. Okay. He's in here now.
Where is he?
I think I might know. But I'm not sure. He might be over here, but I'm not sure. Where the heck? He's still in here.
Oh god. What's happening?
Oh, he's in here. He's in here. Punch him!
Hey, don't
stop. Oh gosh, I got him! I got him! I got him! Turn the light on. It's fine. What? I got him. He's
dead.
I think he's gone.
Is he gone? I think.
We did it. Let's go tell the crew. Come on. Let's go. Let's go tell the crew. Why I called you here today is to tell you about what happened. We caught the demon and it's gone. He's gone forever. We did it. High fives, anyone? Ow! My hand.
Oh my god.
Alright, so this is what happened. So first of all, I was locked in my room and then all of a sudden it came out and grabbed me because then I went up to Jordan.
And there you have it. We caught the demon fair and square. We reunited and we did it again. All my teammates, everybody, had a really good blast doing this as well. But all we have to say, we don't know where that demon is right now. Probably in heaven. But all we're glad about is none of us got, infected.